Ready to go. And away they go in the ninth at Seoul. It was a nice even line coming out of the gate. K-Top King just poked his nose out in front though. Hangang Ace looking to be on the pace and East Impact looking to come across from the outside gate 10. iStar will just set up camp just in behind up on the outside of Daisari with Powerbox the black cap following. Next will come New Chongpa, then it is round the pearl to the fence to the outside 10 bagger, and then towards the rear, or at the rear rather, is Global Gold. So 3.5 to go. K-Top King and Hangang Ace, they've gone out in front. They lead about 2 lengths to iStar, who's up on the outside of East Impact. Then racing in fifth, it is Powerbox. Then in the second division came New Chompa, who works up around the outside of 10 Bagger, Global Gold, Round the Pearl, and Daisari at the back as they head into the home straight. K-Top King, Hangang Ace, they're out on top as they straighten up. About a length to a length and a half to iStar. East Impact down the inside, along with Powerbox. New Chompa will have a clear run, but it's Hangang Ace. The favorite has gone to the front. K-Top King up on the inside, struggling to respond. iStar still traveling well. East Impact up on the inner. But it's Hangang Ace, but iStar really pouring on the pressure. Less than 100 to go. It is Hangang Ace from iStar, and Hangang Ace holds firm to win it from iStar with 10 Bagger, a fast finishing third. Hangang Ace, a running double for Yu Sung Wan. This one for trainer Kak Yong Hyo and owner Naki Du. This 3-year-old colt, he's had his setbacks at this Tapiture colt. He gets win number 4.